DICE really took the whole waiting room idea for Battlefield 2042 to the extreme, but we have a little more details on when exactly the beta could be and when we may hear about it. So let's jump right in and talk about some of the leaks and rumors that are going around the open beta for Battlefield 2042.
Welcome
to Uplink. But before we get into this, definitely do consider checking out the podcast that myself and Sammy Boy do every Friday called The Battlefield Show. Though this Friday's episode is going to be a little bit delayed, and we'll get into that later in this video on exactly why. But normally every Friday, this upcoming episode is going to be a little bit later on that Saturday. So definitely stay tuned for that. But definitely do consider checking it out because it's always a fun time talking about everything going on in the Battlefield community. Okay, what the heck is going on with Battlefield 2042's open beta and the closed beta? What's going on there? Well, according to Tom Henderson, who has been very, very accurate with his predictions, even though he was maybe a little bit off with the delay, but he was right in the whole idea that the beta was supposed to be September 22nd, yesterday, as this video is coming out. So, he's been pretty accurate, and we've seen the proof of that accuracy. It's just, game got delayed last minute, and he had to pay the price. He gave away $700 worth of the copies of the game. But he has come back from his empty wallet and crying eyes to give us a little more details on what's going on the beta front. So, he says this, Battlefield 2042. Beta announcement should be tomorrow, judging by EA's lead community manager's last tweets regarding it. The beta follows the same format as the original 22nd date, which could suggest only 2 days of beta time on open access. And this is something that we discovered through the Origin update on the Origin side of things, kind of giving a little more details on what to expect. It gave the description of the beta that would have been around on the Origin site, as well as how long you'll be able to play the beta. It's 2 days for those who pre-order, and then it opens up to the open beta, which is another 2 days. So 4 days total is what it was planned to be in the original release date. So I'm kind of disappointed that it isn't a week. I believe Battlefield 5 was a week or over, and it would be nice to have that little extra time and hopefully give them a little extra time to get more feedback around the game. But it's fine. Not the amount that I would have been like really, really pumped about, but it's fine. It's fine. I think it's disappointing for those who are not pre-ordering the game and getting that early access 2 days. It's just not enough. It's not enough, but because like a lot of people don't have super fast internet. I know the previous place that I lived, it had super slow internet. We would download a beta and it would be a whole day to download the beta, and then we would only be able to play it for 1 day. So it's really disappointing when it is limited to that front, and if you take those things into consideration. He also has a little more details on when to expect the beta. According to his sources, the capture event will be October 4th and the early access will begin October 6th. And then the open access will be October 8th. So, not too far away, considering how closely we're getting to the end of September. I do think it's a little frustrating in terms of the lack of communication, but hopefully we do see something tomorrow, like all of the leaks and the rumors and everything else is pointing towards. So hopefully we will see something officially announced, or at least some kind of gameplay. I would love to see a fuller experience of the gameplay. I would love to see, like we've seen in the past, like a 15 minute or full round of gameplay before the beta begins, or maybe that's more of an after beta thing. And I just think it's interesting that we have such a lack of it so far. We're also still waiting for the official kind of more gameplay that they confirmed will be coming that will focus on the rest of the specialists. I do hope we get more of those cinematics as well. I hope this is not sounding too greedy, but I do hope we see more of those cinematics to give more of the story, because I think since the, what is it, like 2 months ago since the Exodus trailer came out, and oh my gosh, it's actually been 2 months since we've heard anything about this game. I think the 2 months ago that we haven't seen anything in terms of the actual storyline. Benwalk, come on, give us some more details. Where's the Hawaiian pizza? Where's the pineapple on pizza? And all the details on that. Even that would be an upgrade from the lack of kind of the story that they seem to be really investing in for this game. almost in terms of like an apex storytelling, where they tell it outside of the games and they incorporate into the characters' abilities and vice versa, so they have that influence of the storylines. So I really look forward to seeing what exactly is there. Let me know what you think down below. Do you expect that we'll see something tomorrow? What do you expect to see? And what are you hoping for? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you on the battlefield and on the Battlefield show. Maybe we'll do another video tomorrow in terms of what's officially announced. Hopefully there is something. But we'll see you then.